I've been maybe, I don't know, 1 month maybe now. So getting know each other, and so it's really nice, and we have also a good way to play football, and that makes our things easier. It's of course really good that it's starting to be good already now, and I think it started with the trainings, you know. We get to know each other, and they know my strengths, I know theirs, and we have a lot of positive players to doing positive things, and then this, you know, transmit to other players. So in the end, I think everybody played a really good match today, and yeah, you can also see that in the scoreboard. Mm. The ball was on the way to pass the line, but I didn't really see if it was inside. I just hope, and of course really happy for that. I should maybe score two today before the penalty. So in the end, yeah, really happy with my own performance, and of course my teammates. Now I'm playing with really good players, so that also makes me also look good. So I felt today we almost played like a home game with all the fans. I'm not used to have that many fans in away games, so that's new things for me, and it was amazing to play and enjoy the game. Basel is a really good club, big club in Europe, and this is also something I want also to be in the first team, to play for the first team in for Norway, and I think Basel is gonna help me with that.